is more than just a sport for some. It's a culture. It's a way of life. Some people even say it's in their blood. But what does it take to go pro? What separates those that play professional basketball? We wondered, so we went and found out.
I became a coach just to try to help empower and try to keep a lot of young men positive. Personally, I feel that everybody is good enough to go to the next level if you work hard enough.
I want to go pro. Like, I really do want to go pro.
Like a quote I heard of basketball, they said, hard work outbeats talent any day. So when I think of basketball, it's hard work.
Dedication, like long hours in the gym.
Running is good for the soul. I feel like if you can run, you won't be tired. You play lazy, then you don't need to be playing. You gotta stay working hard. You gotta be consistent.
Practice makes perfect, right? There's more to it than that.
I've met a lot of people from playing basketball. I used to stay to myself, but as I started playing basketball, I met more people and became friends with my teammates. They're like my brothers now. We're a family, we're a union, so we stay together.
Like, we got a great bond, you know, on and off the court. You know, we try to hang out, you know, on the weekends, play basketball with each other. You know, for the ones that's in college, we even go up there, take trips up there, play basketball with them some weekends.
And now that they know that, it's unity. You know what I mean? We are always gonna be together. We always gonna have each other back.
On the court, I feel safe. I feel relieved. You know, I'm around something that I love doing, you know, and people I love doing it with.
I love basketball. So whenever I'm on the court, it's like, I'm a whole different person. I'm not even myself. I'm a better person.
If I had to pick a certain characteristic that I found in a lot of young men that play basketball, it would be probably leadership. Just staying focused. You know, like seeing somebody from your community doing something positive, to see somebody from your community trying to be successful. And so I tell all my boys that if you work hard, then anything is possible.